Makumbi, more focused than ever. The birds may be one step ahead, but Makumbi perseveres. Storks keep returning, an invitation to keep trying. He needs to aim higher. To fulfill his potential, he needs to draw on his inner predator. Out of a flurry of dust, Makumbi rises, a victorious hunter.